See, alright, so first and foremost, I want to give our praises to Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahushai, Ba'ashem, Raka Kodash, we say double and say apostles and elders of great mercy that rule well, our teachers, our apostles in the truth. We say salutations solely, I can mostly push me on the truth and say, Dean and the out, in the continent, season and season, we say, Shalom. You know, once again, going into, you know, a little short video here, I was watching basically, the video with Bill Gates, where he was talking about the COVID-19 vaccine and how you know, drop it to $3 and all this set of stuff that they're doing, right? I was even watching the article where it was said that if you don't take the COVID-19 vaccine, you could be jailed or you could be fined, right? You could be jailed up to a period of time and so forth. And I just want to say this to show you that, hey, that the wicked, they think about these things on the bed. They know that people, and now so much information is out there that talking about vaccines and talking about these things. They know that plenty of people wouldn't want to take it. They know that plenty of people would stray from that, would try the best not to take that, and would deny taking it. You understand? So what they do was make it in a way that, hey, you have to take the vaccine or you will be fined or jailed, right? So I'm going to start with the scripture. This is Micah 2, verse 1. It says, woe to them that devise iniquity and work evil upon their beds. When the morning is light, they practice it, because it is in the power of their hand. Right? So, yeah. They devise iniquity. That is what they while you're sleeping and doing this or whatever it is you do on a common day, these people thinking about the next step or five steps ahead. Look at tab. They know that, hey, and we in the time of what? Information. And I seen information being shared daily, right? So they know that, hey, plenty of people was talking about vaccines and how it's not good for you and so forth. So they made it in a way that, hey, you would have to do what? You would have to be able to, you would have to take this vaccine. If you don't, it's going to be what? Jail, right? So they make it in a way that they're forcing it upon you. And soon it will be the same way for what? For the chip. If you don't take the chip, it's going to be what? Jail or put to death. Right? The scripture talk about even being what? Beheaded. Being killed. For not taking the mark of the beast. Right? So you say, woe to them that devise iniquity and work evil upon the beds. When the morning is light, they practice it. They practice it. Because it is in the power of their hand, yeah. Because scriptures talk about the earth being given to the hand of the wicked. So it is in the power of their hand to do this stuff. To say, okay, here we're going on. That if you're not taking this vaccine, he's going to be jailed. And it's a simple Google search. It have a whole video, a whole full video of a news place talking about if you don't take the vaccine, you'll be jailed. A whole news clip about that. It's just a simple Google search, a simple YouTube search, sure to find it, right? So you see that this, the power is given into their hand, and you again to see who it is really running the world, the wicked. Hey, majority of the people get coming to the senses about, like, hey, really and truly, it have the elites. It have them that basically control everything. It have them that making these diseases. It have them that making these things happen. You understand? And this is a scripture. It say, woe to them that devise iniquity, that work evil upon the beds. Right? You're thinking, as I say, you might think a half a step, but they're thinking 10 steps above you. 10 steps in front of you. They say, when the morning is light, they practice it. Because it is in the power of their hand. It is in the power of their hand to do this. They can. They do it. They have the power. You have no say. And that is what people feel. Even recently, we had what? Election. You all feel you are saying, you all feel you all had a say in that. You had no say in that. Understand? You had no say in that. Just to say that even the person that win was talking about bringing the place into our what? A cashless society. A cashless society. So, yeah. So me and the brothers and them already knew who was going to win that. The person was talking about bringing it, making it be cashless. a cashless society, credit cardless, all these things. Obviously, he would have won. They would have given him that because he just following what he said. Again, because why? Because it is in the power of their hand. Right? Yeah, so continuing, right? We say, and verse 2, we say, and they covered fields and take them by violence and horses and take them away, so they oppress a man and his house, even a man and his heritage. Therefore, thus said the Lord, behold, against this family do I devise an evil, from which ye shall not remove your necks, neither shall ye go haughtily, for this time is evil. So yeah, and there's the thing. Them that doing this evil, there's only one thing they'll continue doing, evil. Like that people that say, you know, they just want to pray for change, and they just want to pray for them that are doing wicked to stop. They won't. There is something they're accustomed doing. You understand? And the only change they're going to get is with the how about Shemuel Shai. Right? Jump to our next scripture here, which is Psalms 36, verse 4. Right? It says, he devised mischief upon his bed. Next one, missed out from verse 1. It says, the transgression of the wicked said within my heart, that there is no fear of God before his eyes. For he flattereth himself in his own eyes until his iniquity be found to be hateful. The words of his mouth are iniquity and deceit. He had left off to be wise and to be good. So yes, the words of his mouth are iniquity and deceit. Just like what they're telling here, this vaccine is a good thing. Just like what they'll be telling here, this chip, taking the chip will be beneficial for you all. You understand? See, the words of his mouth are iniquity and deceit. He had left off to be wise and to do good. He devised mischief upon his bed. He set it himself in a way that is not good. He abhorred not evil. So yeah. So he set it himself in a way that is not good. So what if he go and do anything good? No. So he could only continue to do evil and wickedness. And that is what they continue to do daily. You know, bringing out this vaccine, bringing out all this stuff that they do. Where if he go and get? As the scripture say what? He set it himself in a way that is not good, but he abhorred not evil. So they ain't going to push away no evil. They're not going to hate no evil. They're not going to do that. But they will continue doing. As I said, they're not going and push away no evil. They will continue doing wickedness. Right? They will continue doing what it is they set to do. And that is the word. Continue doing wickedness. Continue doing everything opposite from the Lord. Because, hey, as verse 1 says, well, that there's no fear of God before his eyes. But eventually, you know what? They're going to be what? Destroyed. And we soon see that. So where I was watching, I was watching the videos and on the vaccine and some other little stuff that they're coming to do, you're seeing that, hey, the power is really given unto them. You understand? And there's this total wickedness that you see. Anybody with a spiritual eyes, yes, if once you watch those news articles, and once you read those news articles and watch the news clips, you get to understand that, hey, they really do wickedness upon their beds. And they will continue doing it until they will be removed, until they be destroyed. Right? So that we give our praises to Yahweh, Baasham Yahushua, Baasham Makakodash. We say, man, that process and elders are great, must not rule well. And salutations, holy, I must be pushing out, truth and say, Dean and the out. No counseling, season and season, we say, Shalom.